Time to start recording, by the
way.
This is start over. What the fuck are you doing?
Wait, fuck, you're starting over. We'll just start right now.
We're started. This is us.
This is, yep.
Okay, cool.
Spaghetti.
Okay, cool. So since we're starting, let me start on my very intellectual sex stories.
All right, let's listen to those.
Okay, cool.
Wait,
you're feeded right by the mic.
No one cares who we are.
Can we introduce ourselves?
Let's go from left, right to left.
It's me.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is
Zorgotha Baker.
Get the fuck out of here, Jared. That's MC, Jared.
Hold up. My name is MC Zorg. I'll check out my It's fire.
All right, next.
I am Emperor Zuzu.
All right, next.
I'm King Daz the Third.
All right, it's me now. You guys already know who it is. It's your boy, Legend HD Gaming.
It's your boy.
You already know who it is.
Y'all
It's your boy, Legendary.
It's
all right.
Your boy.
So what's the name?
We're playing Dark
what's
Souls
name?
3.
What's the name? Carlo? Can we Carlo Bo?
Nah, I was going to go with Phil, but yeah, we'll go with Carlo Bo.
Oh, shit. Here we go. Carlo Bo.
So, we're playing Dark Souls 3. Y'all already know.
I have never played this game, and I heard it's
fucking how we spell Bo again? How we spell Bo again?
B-O, nigga.
No,
or is it B-O-U?
Let's make it retarded. Carlo Biao.
Carlo Biao.
It's gonna be a
Carla Boo.
Nah, go back. It's gonna be King Carla Biao.
King
LeBlanc. King Carla Biao.
The fourth.
The fourth? How long can you make this late?
It can't go that far.
That's what I thought.
So let's make it Carla Bo Jr.
That actually reminds me of a joke my mom had where instead of just calling me Zuri, she would call me Zurington Bartholomew
really
Scallywag the Third.
Scallywag the
Third. Does that make him slower?
Let's not do that. You're right. What's he gonna be? A knight? A mercenary?
He's gonna be a fucking assassin.
A stripper. Make him a stripper.
That's not. Okay. This is the closest he's gonna get to a stripper. That's the closest we can get to a stripper right here.
Nah, make him a knight or an assassin.
What the fuck?
Or a thief.
Can make him the dude from Assassin's Creed? Where is he? I just saw him a second ago.
An assassin?
No, the dude from Assassin's Creed. I saw him a second ago.
The sorcerer?
Look, see? The guy from Assassin's Creed.
Right here.
Alright, let's go. Knight.
I would never trust a doctor with a fucking bird.
Alright, so we have to give him. Where is it? This one.
Wait, who's
like,
playing first?
That's like a barber with nappy hair. You don't do that.
All right. So what's he gonna look like? Is a real question.
Go back. No, I saw
Asian.
Green. I swear I saw green.
Let's make Shrek.
Jesus.
Body goals. Oh
very
my God.
Burly.
Nah, keep on.
Less body goals.
Large head.
Make him skinnier.
Nah, very burly.
Very burly. Very burly.
Oh Jesus, this is
somebody wants to
tell me the
word. Terrible. I'm not the sharpest
tool.
Muscular.
Chair.
Oh Jesus.
Oh God.
Let's go. Body
what?
Hair. Thick body hair.
It's not like I'm gonna see it again.
Give him a small
I
head.
I can't unsee this.
Why is that actually?
Give him a really small head.
Well, Jared, you want to say that louder?
No, thanks.
Keep speaking. You must speak for the mic to hear you.
Let's see.
Okay.
Base skin
color.
Oh my god,
that is
green.
Jesus Christ!
Take all that blue out.
We don't need blue.
Say, get on me, swamp.
Give him a little more red. Give him we're making Shrek. Give him a little more red.
What is this?
No. Drop the red. Drop the green a little more. Keep going, and.
That's the Hulk.
There you go.
This is the Hulk. That's the Hulk.
We're making the Hulk then. We're switching up the Hulk.
Ah, oh, I fucked up.
You.
God damn it.
I got this, don't worry. Professional. This is what I do for a living. I got this.
You don't even fucking remember what it was, wasn't
it? I'll figure it out. Watch this.
You know something I love, though? This is completely off topic. I love dumb criminals. I love hearing stories about, like, criminals.
Oh, God, it's too black.
Okay, lift up the red more.
Right there.
And put up
and
the green a little more.
Caught because of that?
Green?
Yeah.
Like, the criminal that got arrested.
No, put it down.
Cut a cat.
A little more.
Yeah, like, or there was one guy that called the police on himself.
Oh, because...
Boom. Like,
right there?
Like, yeah.
That's Shrek. All right.
The money.
Let's go. Dude. Features. No.
Make him young.
Face shape.
He looks pretty young to me.
It's not young enough.
So we're
not young enough?
So,
we're going to spend up this whole podcast
on the internet.
Pop the size of his lips.
Oh, he's black now, isn't he?
Lip thickness, dude. Let's just make the thickest
of
lips.
Oh, Kelly Jenny contest.
Oh, that's Kelly Jenny. Stop.
God, there's two different conversations.
There's two different
Kylie didn't come.
No, it must be one.
Talking.
See,
no, because you started talking about dumb criminals.
Oh, okay. I would
right?
love to see a dumb
and
criminal.
I think I'm just gonna
and there was this one
pure
guy.
White eyes.
I forget, like, he was robbing this house.
Yeah.
And there was, like, the lady that was living there was taking a shower.
Gotcha.
And so she pops out of the shower and starts, like, attacking him. Because, you know. Because, you know, he's a threat.
Of course,
and then,
of course.
Like, this guy, the guy that was robbing, he...
Get the fuck
Put his hair back. What is it,
the fucking the mask and shit.
No, 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 go back up. Go back up.
Oh,
up.
Jesus.
Up. This there one? It is. No, 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 down. There it is.
Oh my god.
That's his hair.
Look at his forehead.
That's his hair. Oh, make his eyes bigger.
Yeah, he's got like no eyes.
I want to see his white complete eyes.
Oh my god.
Give him go a up. Mud chops.
Don't give him a pedo stat.
Give him a pedo stat.
We totally should have made him look like Prince.
Oh,
is it too soon? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys.
Look like Waluigi. Look like
make his eyes wider so you can see him.
It's like bam.
Eyelashes, dude. Make those eyelashes on
point. Eyebrows.
On fleek.
On fleek.
Wait, what color is his hair? What color should his hair be? It's gotta be like gold.
Gold?
Gold. Make that shit. You gotta make that shit gold.
Alright, we got this.
You put all that red up in there. Do you put some good green?
I don't want green.
Oh, Jesus. No, not boom. We're never going to play this game.
We are. We're just going to stay on this game. I said that earlier.
Forever, dude.
I said that earlier. Can we make the pupils bigger? Is it possible?
I don't know. It's your game.
Yeah, seriously. What's wrong with you? Why are you asking questions?
Boss, like a bomba clap, man.
Eye size. There we are. Get your stupid ass out.
See, eyes slant. Make his eyes more.
No! Slant him inwards.
Jeez.
Slant
him inwards. My god.
Slant him more in.
I love this.
This is gonna. There it is! There's my guy.
This is facing? My aesthetic, by the way.
No! That's close. Way too much. Get him closer. No, too far close.
Perfect.
Right there! Fabulous. Okay, let's go.
Fabulous. He's ready to go. He's
no
ready to
more.
Go.
No more. Just finish it.
Finish it.
Let's finalize this creation.
Okay.
This absolute masterpiece we've just
We're produced. Never going to see him again.
How long disgusting
was that? That was 6 minutes of us just making a character talking about Shrek.
And dumb criminals.
Let's continue on this dumb criminal. What happened to our words?
Right. So, this guy, this criminal that's getting his ass kicked by this lady that was in the shower, by the way.
Uh-huh.
She was in the shower.
Yeah, she was in the shower, comes out fucking beating the shit out of him. He calls the, I don't know. Like, this guy calls the police on himself.
He was getting
And there was another. There was another one, right? All
right.
This was.
Oh, little, he's so good. Hang on. We need to see this guy.
This one's a little more brutal, right? But
look at this masterpiece.
Oh Jesus.
He's ready for combat.
Oh my god.
Who's that sexy motherfucker?
Dad. Ass.
You think he's gonna stop me? Nah, dude.
Fuck right in the pussy.
Ooh.
On a completely unrelated note, how long should we each play? Like,
oh, I'll get to the first boss, of course.
I'm gonna cry if I have to play this.
Come on.
Like, that way it's,
20 minutes. It's a long time to play, actually.
If you do. Jared's such an intelligent asshole.
I was thinking 20 minutes each, approximately.
Let's talk about this, because I'm interested to see what you guys think. What movies coming up are you excited for? Because 2016 is going to be
crazy, I forgot all the names, but I'm so happy.
You know what I really want to see?
What?
Ant-Man, when's it coming to theater?
Really?
Yeah, when is it coming to theater?
Can you fucking die?
What about, what's that movie with that one guy who's in prison? Iron Man? When's that coming
out? Iron Man 1, you mean?
Yeah, Iron Man 1.
Yeah, you see, if you were in a cave for the last, like, 5 fucking years, you would know it already came out.
Right. Anyway.
Moving on from the non-retarded topics.
I'm super excited.
No, I'm really excited. I saw this trailer for this movie. What the fuck was it called? Pulse Fiction. That was it. I'm really waiting for that.
Fucking Fiction. That was back when, like, what's his face wasn't old as crap.
I mean, what I was going to say is Doctor Strange. I know it's really weird, but...
True, honestly.
It looks really cool.
No, Benedict...
Eggs Benedict Cumberbatch?
Yeah.
That's me.
The Civil War is Civil War looks pretty lit.
I'm actually smacked, though. Like, I wasn't paying attention to how bad I was getting smacked.
But, Suicide Squad. Suicide Squad.
Top of my list.
That looks like a really fun movie.
That's gonna be insane.
And DC's like known for.
Oh, you want the mic over here?
My problem is DC's known for fucking up.
Yeah, movies. DC's known for fucking up live action movies, so I'm like, I don't know.
I'm about to destroy this guy.
I want it to be good.
Watch this boss fight, dude. Watch me just go ham on this boss fight.
Sure.
Watch me go ham on this boss fight.
I love ham. Ham's my favorite.
Can you like?
I prefer the alternative spam.
Shut up! Is spam?
That's a boss fight.
So
I'm at like 3.
My nigga Daz over here just bought a cup of ice. Nothing else, no water, just a cup filled with ice. Why? I don't know.
Do your jump attack so I can kill you already.
Oh yeah.
It's right up. Arse.
So bloody, Jesus Christ.
Oh, he's gonna hit me.
Ugh.
Oh no.
Oh no, my dick. My dick fell off.
Why was that like more in sync than it should have been? Oh, no. That's not cute.
Was
when I sit down, my dick touch the water. My dick touch
the water.
What is this?
My dick touch the water. When I shit, what happened? My dick touched the water.
Help! Mother of God, help! Please.
That definitely looks like all of the women I know when they're on their period.
What? Giant snake demons, yeah. For fuck's sake.
That's exactly what they turn into. I can't keep a straight face.
He hit me. No. Drinking no, ice. Please! Oh, jeez.
Oh, baby, won't you come my way? Got something I want. Oh, God! Jesus!
Oh, no!
Oh, Jesus.
Baby, won't you come my way?
Nah, stay over there. My way. Nah, stay away.
Don't you come near me.
If your booty stink, you need a damn medication. And you need some antiperspiration. Bitch, you fucking stink.
Can you, like... I should be even closer.
Bitch, you want a burger?
Eat a burger.
Bitch, you want a pepper?
This is just...
Eat a pepper.
Oh, no. I dodged it, guys.
You're still alive.
That's, oh, hell no.
That's no, I'm not alive for much longer. He's gonna smack me now.
Dude, his fingers are my aesthetic.
See, no, see, this is what
I
happened.
Wish my dick was as long as that, as those fingers.
Nah, see, this is what happens around, like, wintertime, right? You get all, like, closed in, right?
Oh, geez.
But then you gotta keep, like, one hand out. And right. Then because you gotta make sure you're still girls. So you lose a finger in the process. And some reason, she just clenched your
It's cold.
Jeez, your finger comes straight off. That's what happened right
Look
here.
Look at the face of this Victor right here.
Hair of fire. Oh my god. Hi, guys.
I am death. Destroyer. Stop. Carl.
My name's Carl. And I just beat a monster. Woo!
Why did he say it like that?
Now let's put some beats in my rap.
Are you about to freestyle?
Uh-huh.
Can you not? Why is this my podcast
I hate your hair, you look like the mama.
He doesn't have hair. Oh, he doesn't.
You fool.
Me?
Hate your hair, gang.
My hair is amazing, it's so soft.
Where's your snapback, dude?
Oh, it's up there. Many, you mean my many snapbacks?
We all actually got hats.
Ice out and get like actual water.
Oh my god, yes.
Maybe I can
fill
it up.
So
and now, for some slow
boss?
Jams.
Pat, do they ask you to be a failure or do the next boss fight?
I'm gonna fail.
I just fell off the map.
Oh, Jesus.
I didn't.
He lives! He lives in you.
The boy who lived, come to die.
The boy who lived,
come to
you
die.
You lift me up.
This is a story all about how...
No, see, the thing is, this podcast veered down the wrong path because we actually have questions that we're going to send to you.
We did?
Really?
Yeah. I forgot. It's the thing is on my phone or my Twitter or something.
I mean,
like
I don't know what you got, but I did want to talk about Team Cap versus Team Iron Man.
I'm all about Team Iron Man.
Iron Man? Yeah. I don't know, because like reading the comic books, I was all Team Cap and whatever, and I'm still mostly Team Cap, but now that Team Iron Man has Spider-Man, I'm like, wait a minute, hold on.
Did no one see what just happened then?
Wait a minute. He just fall off.
Yeah, it's like me trying to save my grades. He just dodged back.
Dude, that's like Lil Wayne's new raps. He fell off, man.
Stop. We can't talk about something on my videos. We're gonna get like
silence. I don't want Lil Wayne to do us like Birdman. Just come up in his place. You need to put respect on my
put
name.
Put some respect
man.
On it.
Put some respect on my name.
Hey, yo, but Birdman, you still want that burger? Yeah. Anything else? Put some respect on it. I ain't gonna say no more.
I'm out. What you want to do? I was going to roll up on you, but I think that was gangsta enough.
But no,
I
want
to see you man to man, face to face.
So the reason I'm still Team Cap most of all, though, I just think Cap's a badass, dude.
Really?
More than Iron Man. And they're both right, but I think Cap's definitely...
attractive?
Let me say
yes,
this.
Yes, he is very attractive, and I would like him to sit on my face, but that...
We can't do that in my podcast! Stop!
Okay, fine, we'll have
you
this.
You cannot!
So, I'm gonna have Jared read all the subtitles from now on.
Yes,
he's
yes!
He's gonna read all
yes!
the subtitles all right. In the weirdest voice. Yeah, in the weirdest voice he can. He's gonna read all the subtitles.
I can't put the sword in.
How do I put the sword in? I forgot. Did I not get the sword? I have the sword, though.
You can't skip through the subtitles anymore. He has to read them. He's not that fast a reader.
Last time I checked,
he's not Flash.
Oh, here it is. I just said
really,
it.
Really, nigga?
I know he's flashing the bed, though.
They call
that's
me,
terrible.
You know, Kawhi in the streets. Kawhi in the streets. That's my motto.
Oh, my God. My motto? I wish Someone Love Me.
Kawhi in the Streets.
That's too deep.
Stop. This is my podcast. What's wrong? Do not make my viewers depressed.
So.
All right, Jay, want to read some stuff?
Yeah.
All right, get really close to the mic. Get really close. All right.
Should I just, like, pick it up? Or?
I mean, you can.
Nah, you're good. Just get close.
Just get close.
Just get right there.
Hold the mic like a baby.
Okay, I'm going to start reading now. Action one! Reduce the coiled soul at the bonfire! The mark of the ash will guide thee to the land of the lords! To Lothric, where the host of the lords converge!
What are we doing?
Level up!
Stop! Level up! Why?
It's over.
No! You're not reading this old lady now!
I would
he has to change it. Voice each time!
I was gonna change the voice!
Oh, alright, fine.
Alright, so no, it's too late now. You're
just... It's too late.
Alright, we're going to a new we're going to a new boss fight. Who's down for the new boss fight?
Another boss.
I'll do it. I'm about to whoop some ass.
Another one.
Another one. Alright, so we're going to the high wall of the Lothric.
Got you.
And I'll
so how do you play?
Oh geez, so this is your light hit, this is your block with a shield, this is your hit with this is how you parry, you know what I like.
Okay, parry, yeah, I got you, yeah.
And this is your heavy hit.
Heavy hit. What
mainly just
I have a cable, I just
this is how you sprint and slash roll. You hold it down, you sprint if you press
what,
it.
What is this object I'm holding in my
that
hand?
That is a controller.
Okay, cool. Cool. What are we playing?
This is Mario Kart.
Mario Kart, cool. I'm good at Mario Kart, right?
So mainly just focus on using the LB. Don't try and parry because you need to be a pro for that.
Interesting. So I'll parry all
and now I'll commentate everything that happens in this game with my very amazing commentating voice.
Really?
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury.
Ladies and gentlemen of the jury. Do you really need to hear more from me? Alright, you're going the wrong way. Okay, cool. Open that door, open
this, this door right here?
Yeah, don't swing in the door, just press A. Just
press A?
Just press A.
Okay, I got you. I'm pressing. Why is it such a heavy door?
Because you're just, I guess because
it's made of wood.
So that's heavy.
Bro, so wait.
That's block, and that's a player.
Jared, what was that heavier wisdom teeth pull up, by the way?
It was fucking terrible.
You look like a
so they were asking me, they were like, do you want any laughing gas? And then the doctor
laughing
was like,
laughing gas?
The doctor was like, nah, they don't have enough money. So I'm just like,
dang!
Thanks for fucking calling me, bro.
Nah, man, they don't have enough money.
Insulted your whole life.
Oh, right,
click
the lock on enemies, by the way. Don't kill everyone. Do not kill everyone.
That's pretty terrible.
Why not?
That's like, that's only the equivalent of like, you go to like a game store or something and you're trying to buy all my shit. And you're trying to buy like a game,
right?
And they're like,
yeah, you said this. This
like
was the
they
block,
just
right?
Ignore you because
no,
they're
no,
like, he's too poor for that.
Block.
Yeah, this is
yeah.
Not the block.
He's that one.
Or like
yeah.
When you return games, you get $4 for 50 games you're giving in.
Come on, GameStop, you can't be doing that. Sponsor us. But
and that green bar on the top left is your stamina. So don't run out of that because it will destroy your. Oh, you're getting slashed.
I wish I had endless stamina in bed. That'd be awesome.
I did not see
you got both of them. Double kill, dude.
Wait, can we say that?
I'm doing well.
Nothing.
Just
if you have to ask, you can say it, don't say it.
Just beep it out later.
Okay, so
I'm not beeping on anything, so just don't mess me up.
So at the at the place where I work, which is just this Taekwondo studio, I'm often encountered by strange kids. Now, there's this one kid, I don't know if he like, so he's like a 5-year-old white kid, and I'm about to put him on blast on the internet. But basically, essentially what he did was, I was changing in the locker room, this kid walks in, and this kid is just like, Teacher Zuri has a black
body. I died!
Already?
Hand it up. I'm handling this boss,
I got
man.
It. I got this.
Nah.
I got this shit.
Nah!
I got this shit!
I ain't pressing
it up! Alright, now how do you play?
Someone explain to him how to play.
Okay, so this is light hit, this is big hit, this is block, this is parry, this is move. That's all you need to know.
Right. You know how to roll also.
You don't even know how to do that.
How the fuck do you roll? No, I would like to know how to
roll. Nah, fuck that.
Well, First, for roll,
you need
press
a paper.
B to blow.
Wow, you didn't even tell me that. Lack of information,
I said.
I
said press B to roll.
Nah, you didn't say that. Get out of here.
I said
hold. I hate you.
I said hold B to sprint.
I hate you, but I love you.
Am I going the wrong way?
I'm mad at you.
No, you can't do that. I will get, like, a copyright claim on my videos. Do not do that.
You need copyrights on your videos?
YouTube is so serious about copyright claims.
Oh, okay, no. I won't. I
where
won't
am I going?
Anymore.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, it's childish. Can't be no.
Please!
Stop.
I'm so serious. They will take my video down.
Oh, my
channel.
God. I got you. I'm not gonna say anything.
Where is this boss?
But you can't have
where
copyright
exactly
if I tell them what song, right? We cool then, right?
Where exactly
no.
Am I going?
I have to put the author in.
No one's
here? Right, I'll tell you there.
Is it here?
No, don't touch my hand.
Is it here?
Do what I want,
Gabe. We're going to make a new song, Jerry.
Where am I going?
Go through the door, damn it.
This one?
No, the door, you idiot.
This one?
The open door.
This one?
The one you went through before.
All right, cool.
I have a story to tell about my experience at the NBA and down today. Stairs.
Keep going, yeah.
Who was your NBA story today? An NBA horror story. Want to hear one of those?
Yeah, go ahead.
So,
you mean like every NBA experience?
So, okay, my
the
first
stairs time, to the left.
Stop. Fuck your stairs.
All right.
Fucking he has to go through them to go down. All
right, light that bonfire to your left. There you go. All right, so my first time.
A.
Okay, you pressed X. That's how you heal. Why are you dashing backwards?
I don't know.
All right, so.
Why are you doing anything, sir?
My first time attempting to get my life permit, I went to the MVA, right? If you're not in America, MVA is the Maryland version of the driving place where you go to get the
boy, shut up like you have some viewers that are not America.
I do, so I will show you right now. Real quick. I have viewers in the UK and Canada.
Okay,
real quick, if you're not in America, like, comment, and subscribe on this video.
Don't do that shit in my videos. So, my first time going there to the MVA, I went to know, like.
Whoa! Go check me out on Instagram.
Do not
King_Dash_the_3rd.
Oh my god, you're like the underscore king.
I know, right?
Is also, it the word third okay, or is right, it 3RD?
Okay, let him go. Okay.
NBA. Thank you for being polite.
I try.
So my first time going, I was like, alright, I'll just walk in, get a number, whatever, and they'll just call me up to go take the test. Not knowing that you need a birth certificate, one.
Yeah.
Social security number, two.
So you went without either one of those?
No, I didn't know. So my first time going, I never knew you had to do stuff. I just,
shit. Didn't your mom know?
Hey, chill out.
She did.
Hey, chill out. Dude,
you're getting destroyed. Dude.
Wow.
Jesus.
Let me move.
They're both dead. Heal now. That's what
next
see, now you
dead.
Press X.
Next
so now,
hit, you're
you
dead.
Didn't go to the. Do not save at the bonfire, like I said.
Huh? Yeah, I mean, I lit it.
It's lit?
So.
It's lit.
How do I.
Dare you know how to play?
Alright, so let me play my story. Let me play my story.
Okay.
That was
so,
a pretty good run for the first
light, time. Light, heavy, dot block, parry, beat it, blow.
Beat it, blow.
What are these other buttons?
You don't need to know.
Yeah, those are for pros.
Which you are not.
Stop, you're already healing. You don't need to fucking. Oh my god. You've already used. Oh my god. All right, so my first time going to the NBA. Moving on, the mental retardation that's happening in this room right now. My first time going to the NBA, right? I didn't get any of that, so I go to them like, oh, you need so I was in line for like 30 minutes. They're like, excuse me, you need like your social security number and your birth certificate. I'm like,
bitch, what? Bitch, what?
All right, that's not the funny part though. Funny part, I came back today, right? I got in line, waited at least an hour to go to one of the little booth things.
Like, okay. If you're not in America, the NBA takes forever to go through because everybody there is stupid as shit. Not the workers.
Or immigrants.
Or immigrants. Not the workers.
I know nothing being an immigrant is wrong. We can't say, we're not hating
on immigrants. What are you
trying to say, Gabe? I'm nothing. So.
Okay, but it's not that the workers are terrible. It's the people who go there. They're always retarded and never remember what they need to give. Continue, Gabe.
So I went there and they were like, so I got in line. Doing F30 to window number 16, please. And I go there. I'm getting something. I went to the thing or whatever. And I was like, is this your name? Everything here, right? I'm like, yeah. Like, all right, it's time for an eye test. I'm like, an eye test? Did I need to bring my glasses? They're like, do you need glasses? I'm like, yeah, glasses. Like, do you have them with me? I'm like, no. They go, all right, we can try this now. We can try this. So put my head in a little eyeglass thing. I'm like, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Like, oh, read out 4 for me. I'm like, I can't. They go, read out 3 for me. I can't. All right, so what you're going to do is you need to take this paper, go home, get your glasses, and come back. I'll put you right back in line. So after staying there for an hour and getting seated and then going into the line, I need to get glasses from my house. It's at least like 15 minutes away. Drive back, wait another 30 minutes for them to call my number back up.
No. That boy.
That's my turn.
Nah, okay, get out of here, Gabe. You ain't get a turn yet.
Fucking let me finish my story.
Let him tell his story.
So I got back with my glasses, right? We in line for like 30 minutes. They called me up. I did the eye test. They're like, all right, now, sir, go in that other line over there to go take your lunch from my test. I'm like, all right, I'll do that. I go in the line, wait for another 10 minutes to get fucking called just to go into a room and take a 25-question test. Oh, which I only got one question wrong, by the way. I got my permit, guys.
Nah, don't start bragging. I didn't get any questions wrong. Don't even try me. I will go on you, bruh. I got
no
questions.
Okay, one of the questions I got wrong was a question that I didn't have a chance to study for, okay? I didn't see it when I took the practice test.
Kind of like AP
not
chemistry.
Not to do that.
Let's kinda like talk about kind of like Miss Paul's class.
For those who don't go to Wheaton,
Miss Paul. Everybody in this podcast.
So imagine the worst possible teacher that tries to do good. Sorry.
And is actual Satan.
And cannot speak English very well.
And her tongue
Oh my!
You need to.
Hey, she's Haitian. I'm Haitian. Back off, or I'm break both of your noses.
You need to go to edmodo.com.
Really? I say oyo yo.
Go to edmodo. You have to call my 9.1.
Oh my god!
Make sure you bring your pogal in tomorrow. But anyways, I did the test and I was like, yeah, I passed. And then they're like, well, you see, you gotta pay $50 now for the thingy. I'm like, all right, I'll do that. And then they're like, all right, so in 7 to 10 days, you'll get your learner's permit. I'm like, you motherfuckers. So to the bitter end, the NBA just screwed me over. You're on the right track, but they're doing good. You're on the right way. Just
yeah, go. I'm the one that's gotten the
furthest. Get that, go to the light, get the souls. You gotta take the souls.
I was legit right there.
Now you died, shut up.
Shut up, Mario Kart and fail.
So here's another story. Look at this story. After you fail at Dark Souls, there's a dragon that's gonna come up soon, by the way. There's gonna be a dragon that's gonna come up soon. So just get to the dragon.
If I even get there. I keep blocking for the wrong button.
You keep doing heavy hits, but he's gonna destroy you in 2 seconds if he hits you with And you got shot. And you just got shot.
Oh, God.
You're getting squashed.
I've been slain!
Lordy!
I can't believe you've actually done this.
Get over here, boy. Nope. You wanna shoot me again?
I have a story to tell.
I wanna hear your story to tell.
So.
Alright, so like I was saying before.
So, the girl I liked asked someone else to pump.
I pass it over.
And you pass it over.
Yeah, I pass it over.
Because they're telling stories, so pass it over this way.
Fine, go ahead.
Are you saying, Gary, about your story?
So, earlier today, Daz and I went to McDonald's, right?
Wow, so cool.
Shut your ass up, listen.
All right,
and he was like, yo, Jared, do a voice. I was like, what kind of voice? Like, do a girl voice. And I was like, all right, I got you. I pulled up to the window, and I was like,
hello? Is there anyone here?
Oh, my God. They were like, yeah, how can we help you? Because, you know, they're like, always
suspended. How can we help you?
I was like,
can I get a double McChicken meal, please?
Oh, wait, they don't have those.
Double McChickens.
We don't have that.
Anyways, it's a terrible story.
Yeah, your story is...
That was your story?
That was it?
Okay, let me tell a better story. So since we're on the subject of NBAs, I'll tell my NBA story. Okay, let me start off by saying I have been to the NBA 5 times for the same thing.
Is it because you failed the test 4 times?
Nope, I never failed the test. I passed it on my first time.
Wow!
So...
You want a cookie, dude?
Yes, I would love a cookie.
Do you have
cookie?
Cookies?
No, we don't.
You shut your mouth.
I eat healthy foods, guys. No, we have a bowl of fruit.
There's
right
a bowl of candy sitting right fucking there.
Why are you
still
fat, boy? But whatever. So
the closest to Body Goes here, by the way.
Nah, what you talking about?
Fucking ain't me.
Okay, so like,
you were. Grab your arm.
So the first time I went to the NBA, the thing is, I was trying to get my, I had to get my social security number, right?
Yeah.
But the thing is, we just turned in something that made my social security number change, and I wouldn't get a new one for 5 days. So they were like, nah, you didn't come in, huh?
Nothing.
Yes, I'm an immigrant, so it takes me 15 years to get those things. So they were like, oh, no, you need to come back in 5 days. Okay, we came back in 5 days. They were closed. So it was like, okay, shoot, fine. We'll come back later. We come back later, and the lady was like, no. You need to get your passport, too. And I was like, oh, when's that coming in? And next thing I know, it's coming in 3 months.
Where's the dragon?
3 months later. I don't know, nigga. You play this game. Find
it. Your game.
There's the dragon.
Okay, 3 months later, we roll back in that bitch.
Watch this.
Everybody dies, right? Nope. There's still one motherfucker alive.
What is this? The desolation of Smaug? Continue.
Smaug.
And then I roll back up in there 3 months later. They're like, okay, you can take your test now. Great. I get up. I sit myself down. I start taking the test, and the whole system just stopped working. So that means I have to come back again. And they were like, oh, okay. Next time you come back, we'll make sure you just come straight with this card so you can skip everybody in the line and just take your test. I was like, oh, great. Thank you. I come back, and the lady's not working that day. So I was like, what's this card mean? They were like, oh, she gave you that. That card doesn't mean anything. You got to get back in line, wait 4 hours, and then you can take your test. I end up waiting 4 hours, take my test, go home, get stopped by the police on my way home.
Wow.
And the cop was like, you just got your learning's permit. Why are you driving? I was like, because we've been teaching me how to drive before I got it so we can make it easier on myself. And they were like, do you know why I stopped you over? And I was like, because I'm short. And he was like, exactly, you're going to need a booster seat.
What?
Because you need a booster seat?
Man said, I need a booster seat.
White people are awesome.
And I was like, wait a
Don't
second.
Don't be racist in my videos!
Hey, if you're a white viewer, like, comment, subscribe.
And he's like, if you a short person, like, comment, and subscribe.
So like, comment, subscribe if you like, comment, subscribe the video.
So like, and he was like, you're gonna need a booster seat. And I was like, are you serious? And he's like, is there a chair all the way down? I was like, yes. Lift it up, and then I could see. I lifted up. He was like, oh, you're not as short as I thought you were.
There you go.
Please, no. Please.
Never mind. You can go now. So I literally have Jesus a Christ. Point taken off of my permit. And I'm like, how do you get a point taken because off your permit? Because I was short.
Short, but not short enough.
Short, but not short enough. Discrimination, I say. Against my shortness.
That is terrible.
Yes.
This is police brutality. I never remember that.
Come on, Gabe, you got this. Okay, I'm
so,
one
thing I always encounter while working.
Who's coming up here now?
Please is kids that say stupid shit. Which exactly. I love. It's amazing. And, of course, the dumbest thing, or not the dumbest, but the strangest thing a kid has ever said to me, one of them, is I had this one kid, like, literally walk in the locker room. As I was walking out, grabs, like, my arm, and is just like, I want you to destroy me. Like, he was literally just like,
I want you to destroy me.
Now, keep in mind, this kid's like 8, maybe. Right? I want you to destroy 8-year-old, like, white boy. I'm just
stop!
Like,
what, I can't tell him these people that he's white.
No, he's not. We're all racially neutral.
Fine, he's an 8-year-old racially inconspicuous boy. Right?
I believe the term is saltine American.
Shut the fuck up.
He's Caucasian.
He's saltine American.
Saltine American.
So he's an 8-year-old Caucasian.
But, and like, that threw me so. I was just like, wait, what? Can he say that? And of course, there was the one kid that said, he looks up at me and he's like, Teacher Zuri has a black body. Which, I didn't know how to respond to that. I'm like, I don't understand. Like, dude, did you think under my shirt, I was like all, of course, racially inconspicuous? Like, I don't, what is, what?
Teacher has a racially inconspicuous body.
Teacher has a racially inconspicuous body.
Do you think that underneath that was like racially inconspicuous?
Oh my god.
So we can't bring any race to.
So we're gonna, I'm about to tell you a story how Emperor Zuzu over here is a savage. I got like 3 stories set up, so we're gonna tell the first one now. It's gonna be like the least savageness. Then we're gonna go with the rest of them.
Oh Jesus.
So the first one's about me, King Daz, Emperor Zuzu, and this
legend
other
person. Gaming.
We're gonna call him Link for the time being. And it's just me and we're just talking about, I don't know, were you talking about booty? Maybe?
Yeah.
Most likely we're talking about booty.
It always starts with booty.
It always starts with booty. And we're walking in the hallways. And this little girl comes around, stops him. Not little, she's like a freshman. So don't really think she's little. She stops us and was like, my friend thinks you're cute. Can we have your number? Emperor Zuzu does not stop walking.
No.
He keeps his same pace, his same look, and like nothing else happens. He was like, I don't have a phone. I don't want it anyways. And he keeps walking. Mind you, there's a phone in his pocket.
There was a phone in his pocket. Here's the thing you have to understand. In the high school we go to, people love fucking with me. They're like messing with me, and I don't know why. And a thing that I get a lot is, oh, my friend thinks you're cute. You look over, and the friend is just like, nope, not me. I never said that. I don't. Which, to me, I'm just like, okay, so you fuck with me now? See, you look, my heart, you just ripped it out, shredded it. So that it had got to the point where I was just like, no the fuck you don't. No, you don't. And also, I kind of like, from my peripheral vision, I was just like, yeah, she ain't that bad, though. She ain't that bad, though. So,
wait, she ain't that bad. She wasn't bad, period. She weren't bad.
She was a little busted, you know. She looked like.
She looked like it was in her first time in the alleyways.
Guys, ignore everything they say.
That reminds me of this one picture I saw, and it was like a picture of she worked the corner. Right? And so it was a picture of like Drake in a car. And Drake was just like, oh, how much $100? How much do you work for? And she's like, oh, for the right price, I can be anything or something. And Drake hands her like $100 bill. It's like, be better. I believe in you. Yeah, she was a prostitute.
Okay.
You could say concubine.
Okay, cool. So that was the first story. He does not stop. He was just savageness. He just kept walking. Was like, nah.
Wasn't even late to class.
No, wasn't even late. We just kept walking. I was just like, God damn. And we just talked about it on our way leaving. We were just talking about the same shit.
Oh my God.
They could hear us. We did not like lower our voice or anything like that.
Who wants to hear the story of the first time we were trying to do a podcast?
I don't know about that.
Very well.
Oh, right, the voice.
Then touch the darkness within me.
Booty, 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 take right there.
Wow, thanks, you butt face.
And in today's weather, no, buddy. But,
and now sports.
Now sports.
Okay. We got Shaq O'Neal going down to quote the ball.
And put some respect on it, by the way. But, what are some other savage things that I have done?
Who?
Freaking yesterday, I was, okay, so, you know, I was not having the greatest day ever, and I was called to, like, this, to our principal's office to get my report card or whatever. So I get it, and the vice principal, she's vice, yeah.
Miss Valentine?
Miss Valentine.
Nah, assistant.
Oh, assistant? Assistant, we gonna put her on blast. Miss Valentine. She calls me up, check my grades and whatnot, and I'm just like, okay, this is weird. I was just on my way out. And she pissed me off so much that I was just, she was like, oh, what's going on in this class? And I was like, oh, well, since it's so early in the morning, I have mental breakdowns. And then I just walk out. And so she's calling my name. And like, as I'm walking out of the office, I hear, Zuzu is on the first floor. Make sure he does not get away. I just walk out the building. I'm fucking out the building. I'm like halfway down the road. My mom calls me and she's just like, where the hell are you? And I'm like, oh, I'm home. I've been home, dude.
Can I have some water?
So that's one thing.
You want water?
See,
you're in the middle of a game.
Despite,
you can't drink water.
Despite popular belief, that game I'm actually not that savage.
Uncounted, are we?
I want to.
And fast on the trail of the laws.
Go, you got this.
Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly brighten your strength. For let's go.
Copyright.
Oh shit. Well, guys, if that's not, you leave a like in the video. Rest in peace, Leslie Shee Game. You'll see you next year. And I'm kidding. And we're done.
And we're done.
No, oh,
we're
finally. Not. I was coding all my fucks in. Damn.
We're not done. It's still going.
I was like, wait, we're still going. But I was about to fucking start fucking cursing again. God fuck you, damn.
God fuck you, damn?
Yeah.
Well, goddamn, goddamn.
John Clonvet. I fucked it up.
Nah, we should. What other games do you have, Gabe? I want to get a game with where we can just comment on everything. Right now, all I can do is end the darkness takes over the world. And all of the world.
First watch this fist fight.
Oh, you getting beat your ass. Oh, Gabe. Man comes out. No
world
way.
Star.
I've seen
world
this.
World Star.
World Star.
World
Gabe,
Star. Oh, Jesus.
All right, fam. You think you. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Oh, you fancy, huh?
Nah.
Oh,
you fancy. Copyrighted.
Hair done, isn't
copyrighted!
We should just call this podcast copyright.
The copyright
wait,
cast.
Still, wait, does it still count if they can't understand a word you're saying? Because I can scream saying.
No, if they can't, okay, I got this.
Bah.
Are you serious, yes, huh? Are you serious, you huh?
They know the song. Change the word. Just change the word.
Okay.
Oh, you're stylish, huh?
No, oh, you're stylish. Get out of here. Are you?
Okay, so we're gonna take a quick break here, so you have to stop being cunts for one moment.
No, you motherfuckers, you can't do this.
Figure out what we're gonna play.
I'm the state of the art of clean.
Okay, and that's where we're gonna cut it
for. Anime, anyway, that works. How about whoop all your asses with my
favorite anime?
I don't know.
Hey guys, we're back.
It's your boy.
It's your boy.
And we're back.
Okay, what's
what
up, guys?
What a great start to a video. We're back.
And we're back.
And we're clear.
What do I press?
There fucking go. Controller.
No.
I'm turning it off right now, I swear I will.
Press the X, yo.
So,
I'll turn it off right now.
So
yes, mother.
So I'm gonna be the calm one for this rest of the pod.
So I'll be the Comcast.
So yeah, so
I'll be the Comcast.
Yeah, we're just gonna start off this shit right now. I'm gonna say everybody has to pick their anime character, and then we're gonna go ham on each other for which reason why their anime character is better than another person's.
Welcome to Weebcast 2016, everybody.
Okay, let me just give me a second. I'm out of here. That blunt. Okay, go ahead, Gabe. Pick your anime character. You start off.
Wait. Are we doing like what are we doing? What character are we doing? Just best character or just like?
No, it doesn't have to be the strongest. It just has to be like
a character.
It has
your
to be a character that you feel that has like anything really, which you feel makes them the best anime character.
Oh, well then fuck Saitama, dude.
Saitama.
Oh god damn it.
Saitama. What the
okay, no, I have one.
You fuckers.
Okay.
All right.
Sorry.
Oh, you want me to go?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna say Light Yagami from Death Note.
All right, I'm gonna say. No, you're up, Jared.
Speak louder, Jared. You're too fucking quiet.
I guess I'd have to choose Haji from Blood Plus.
I'm gonna say Kirito. Kazuto Kirigaya.
Haji.
I bet you're wondering where your god is. Who's right here?
He's all
for a sign of mercy.
So,
probably Blood Plus.
Since it's my turn and Zuzu already took mine, I gotta pick somebody else. Give me a second. Shit, y'all fucking me up here now.
Why don't you pick like Luffy or something?
Nah, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna pick someone with like dramatic change throughout.
Elric.
I'm gonna pick Alphonse Erwick.
Alphonse.
Nah,
dude.
Alphonse goes through the most change. You can't even.
He didn't have a body.
Okay, but here's the thing. Here's the thing about Light Yagami though. I picked him because he is easily one of the most compelling characters I've ever seen in the show. He gets that Death Note and gets a God complex like that.
Fuck you.
Like immediately. And like, first of all, he's probably the most powerful. He gets a name and a face. Saitama's done.
True.
Your character's done. Your character's done. They're all.
No one knows, but you don't know his last name. Saitama's last name. You only have his first name.
He can figure it out.
No, he can't.
Saitama's not that. He's not that cunning.
He's really not.
No, seriously, he's so dumb.
Not that cunning. Light Yagami.
I swear to God, all you have to do is walk up to him like, "What's your last name?" Like, blah. Oh, thank you.
Stand right there for a second.
Okay.
I'm sure there are records of his name.
And Light is very smart.
Oh, you're right.
And he filled out the application to be a superhero.
Yeah.
So, and Light is super, like, he's
too fucking smart.
I remember one of my favorite parts in Death Note is when he's talking to...
No. I'm changing my character right the fuck now.
Okay, cool.
I choose Arcard from fucking Hellsing Ultimate.
Who's he again?
I got the vampire.
The main guy? Yes, yeah.
Red? Okay, cool. Okay, cool.
Okay, but here's...
The most OP fucking thing in existence.
Okay, so Zuri, finish your reason why.
Oh, essentially what I'm saying is, I think Light has the resources with the Death Note, and he has the intelligence to pretty much overcome any situation, right? So as long as someone someone that's smarter than him doesn't come around and fuck everything up, and you know who I'm talking about, those of you who've seen Death Note.
Okay.
He's got it all.
I have a counter argument for why he's not his cockiness is why he dies.
Oh yeah. That's
only
true.
Reason.
Spoiler
he
alert!
Oh yeah, sorry. Spoiler alert asshole. For all
also,
four.
Superman dies.
For all four animes we're talking about, there's gonna be spoiler alerts. His cockiness is why he dies.
Yeah, that's true.
If he didn't have that, he would literally be a god.
He would. He would have been a god by now.
Yeah, he thought of not giving half of his life away to get the eyes because he knew he could figure some other thing out.
There were so many times.
And so many times he could have done some other things, but it was like, no.
Like,
he's smart.
You remember when that detective was investigating him and he was on the bus and whatnot?
Yes.
Or on the train, he gets off the train, he's like, I'm Light, I'm Kira.
Yeah.
And then the guy just drops him. What if he didn't die?
Yeah, like, what if
you been screwed, dude.
Yeah, there was so many times where it was like, he always has to get the last laugh.
Yeah.
Even when L was dying right in front of him, he had to look at L and make sure L knew that L was lost right up under him. He has to get the last laugh, and that's the only reason he dies. Because in the end of the show, if you guys seen it, if you don't, go watch it. Really good series.
Add this to your favorites, and then come back.
Yeah, so, in the end of the show, he's like, just giving a monologue that he's Kira and all that stuff. Now, if he didn't say any of that, they would have still been doubtful. But they weren't doubtful anymore right after that moment. Because literally you announce to every person you've been working with for how long that you are the person that's been killing everybody that they're trying to protect. And it's just like, I'm pretty sure he killed his own dad?
Yeah.
He killed his own father to make sure he didn't get caught.
That's the thing about a god complex. The one problem with that is that it doesn't matter how smart, strong, capable you are. Once you get that idea that I should be a god, you start to get cocky. You start to get what I like to call a Kanye West complex.
Yeah, it's Kanye West. You become Kanye West.
Where you lose your kind of tether to reality and you just think, I am just the greatest. Nothing can stop me.
Okay. Jared, you up? Why is your character the best?
Okay, so for those of you who haven't seen Blood Plus.
Which is everyone.
Because Blood Plus is hard to get through, you know that.
That show is gruesome as hell.
That's why I love it.
Wait, Blood Plus? Oh, never mind, I've seen Blood Plus.
You saw Blood.
Blood Minus.
That's
why I saw. So you can crack it open. With the chick with the hair, whatever? Yeah, the longer hair, I mean. Not the short-haired tomboy.
Anybody ever seen Blood?
No.
to a completely different show, but continue.
First of all, I'd like to mention, why the fuck you got a TI-84 right under the screen?
It has nothing to do.
Has nothing to do with anything. Like, go back to the anime topic.
Is it because you're scared to debate your character?
It is, isn't it?
Anyways, moving on.
Go.
Alright, so Blood Plus is an anime about basically killing monsters called Chiropterans.
Chiropractors.
Exactly.
I really hope they might.
Anyways, so Haji is a musician and he plays the cello, which is an instrument that I play. It's one of why he's
that's
one of my favorites.
Like, yeah.
He loves it.
Yeah. And I love it. Yeah.
He often has sex with his cello.
Let's not talk about that.
That is a very intimate conversation here.
And he's got a fucking sword holder inside of his cello case, which is pretty legit.
Which makes it sound like a cello wouldn't play well.
He's the butler guy, right?
Yeah, no. Yeah. Yeah. And he uses fucking cello case as a fucking shield to defend. And he's got a fucking monster hand.
Oh, yeah,
and it's cool as fuck.
Pretty badass.
Okay, I got a counter-argument.
Okay, let's do best butlers next, actually.
Best butler?
Best
black belt
no, no,
butler.
No, best butler. Yes, Sebastian!
Sebastian is my nigga!
Sebastian is a... Oh. I mean, nothing I was cool about, but he got fucked up by Sebastian.
Yeah.
I'd like to place an argument for Alfred.
Okay, but let's finish with the best anime character.
Okay, cool, go ahead. No, I was cool with Alfred, but... Jared, come back here!
So, wait, you picked Saitama, right?
No, I'm switching up to... Helsing's,
Alucard.
You go ahead, make it.
Most of my knowledge of Helsing comes from the Abridged.
Our card knows he's fucking overpowered, like, he's aware of his overpoweredness from, like, episode one. And he's like, you know, I'm just gonna fuck all you guys, I'm a fucking professional killer. And he just stood there and got shot by, like, 50 people and then just destroyed all of them. And he even mentioned that monsters can't kill, only people can kill him. Only a human can kill a monster or something like that, that's what he says. And I'm like, oh damn, you're such a fucking badass. But then, we're gonna fast forward to the end of the fucking show because... He achieves the power to exist only because he believes he exists. So he can exist anywhere he wants because he believes he exists there. And it's the most overpowered shit in the world. Like, on top of him being like Dracula, fucking like King Vampire Dracula himself.
Dracula's younger brother?
No, he is Dracula. He was Dracula.
He is?
He is Dracula.
True. I've never seen it.
Okay, so I have a counter argument for everything.
You really? Can't counter that
yes,
shit!
Yes, you can!
How?
Literally, he does not really change throughout the whole freaking series.
He doesn't have to!
He doesn't have to, yes! He has his OP power since the beginning, and it becomes more OP towards the end. It's a really great show to watch, and the person you watch change is the main character girl. I can't remember her name at the moment. But
I shipped our card X... What was her name for the longest time?
Titties? Yeah.
Ex-Sarahs for the longest time. Yeah. Then he's like, I'm gonna go with the mercenary. Fuck you and your mercenary guy. Okay?
Yeah, so like, the show is awesome. Don't think I'm wrong. And he's a great guy. Just the thing is, he's not the best anime character because literally, you don't watch him change. You just watch him be a savage and destroy everything. It's like, even when it's like humans up against him, he's like, I don't care who I'm killing. If they try to kill me, they're dead. And it was just like, well, shit. You just, like, destroyed this girl's spirit how many times?
No, he did have he had, like, one minor change. He saved Sarahs from the guy with the knives.
Okay,
she has amazing tits.
From fucking Anderson! Father Anderson!
Young
that guy...
Even.
That guy scares the fuck out of me.
Now him!
He scares the crap out of me.
That's the main,
like,
that's the priest.
Like
the priest that becomes God's, weapon, right?
Yeah.
That guy, now, if you said that guy, I would have been like, okay, he is a fucking,
he's a god.
You see him break in the end because he literally takes his morals of staying human and destroys them. Because now he's no longer.
He wants his whole purpose was just to beat our card.
Yes. So he took his purpose more than his morals. So that character, if you said he was the best character, I would have been like, you saw him change a lot. So I was like, yes, he might have won. But Alucard doesn't change much, but he's still a savage. I'm going to put him up at 2.
Yeah.
The reason I feel, I still put Light as number 1. So I'll be Light 1, Alucard 2.
I love his character. Because it's like, it's psychopathic. But it makes sense. You know what I'm saying?
Hang on. Before we go to boss, let's do our least favorite fucking anime. Our least favorite anime.
I haven't even done mine yet. Ooh. Shit.
Oh, you
haven't? Oh, you haven't?
Shit, dude.
No.
Go.
Oh, it was Alphonse Elric.
Right.
The reason why he's the best character is throughout the whole... Wait, I'm talking Full Metal.
Brotherhood or
Full Metal?
Haven't seen that.
The original.
I haven't seen the full Full Metal.
Okay. OCFM. So the reason I feel like he's the best is throughout all his shitty situations. Like, he's been through shitty situations. He's been the Philosopher's Stone. Like, he's been it. The Philosopher's Stone. And he's been killed how many times? He died the first episode. Then he died again to be brought back quickly by a philosopher. He's died a lot. And throughout the whole series, you see him change. You see him go from the little brother to someone who can't mentally sustain himself.
Yeah.
To forgetting it completely all. So you're just like, oh my lord. It keeps you engaged. I don't even know what this motherfucker is doing. He's just dancing over here.
What is happening?
I'm hyped because that's the one type of Fullmetal. I'm going to like, fuck their dad. Can we just discuss their fucking dad? The most badass existence in the entire show.
He
fucking sacrificed himself to get his son back to the real world. Like, he fucking, like, killed, what was it, Envy, I think? Or, like, let Envy kill him to go back to the real world.
My dad was like that.
Holy shit.
Oh, in the movie? Dude. Yes. The
God, their fucking dad.
He let his first son bite down on him as a dragon, open up the gate through the worlds. Let his son go through the world
fucking God, dude. Ship.
Wait, so are you changing your character?
No,
I'm not. But I'm just saying.
I'm still Alphonse Elric. Yeah. I'm just saying their dad.
Your dad is just like, oh my God. Like,
he's pretty OP.
Hohenheim.
Hohenheim of Light takes all of his like sorries, throw him into one situation, and dies an OG nigga.
He takes all of his woes, he puts it in a sack, and then he runs through the city with them.
Yes! And it's just so intense. But the reason I feel like Alphonse Elric is the best character, I mean, like, third place right now,
because
he ain't gonna take first after Light. Light still takes the win. He's third is because the change he goes through while you're watching the series, even at the end, you're just like, do it. You've changed enough to do it, but then he's still trying to hold on to his original morals. Like, everybody's life matters. Even when he had a chance to kill, I think it was, it wasn't Greed. I think it was Pride. Maybe he had a chance to kill Pride. He still held back because he was like, this still might be a chance. Not Pride. Fucking, what's her name? Is it
Lust?
Lust. No, no. Lust was in his mother. No. His mother.
Mother Elric?
No, yeah, Mother Elric, but,
Mother Elric?
Okay, there's Pride, there's Greed,
Lust,
there's Lust, there's Gluttony. Gluttony, that's gluttony.
It. The fat ass dude?
Not the fat ass shit, not Gluttony.
Wrath,
it's not Wrath.
Well, that's the kid.
Pride. No, not Pride.
Not Pride.
Wait, who is Pride?
It's one of the seven deadly sins.
It's one of the seven. What's the seven deadly sins we haven't said yet?
That's a good anime.
It is.
It's a great anime, by the way.
Okay, so we got.
Season 2 confirmed.
We got Wrath, Pride, Lust, Gluttony.
Envy.
Sloth. It was Sloth. Their mother, her mother, fuck it. But her mother, their mother was Sloth. Yes, their mother was Sloth. And even at when he had the perfect chance to completely kill her, he holds on to it a bit.
Thank you.
Because it was like, I don't know, maybe she's still in there. And he's like, he challenged with that for the last three episodes and you really feel it. That's the reason you, like, had to watch them all right in that second. Unless you were one of the people who were watching when it was coming out. Those weeks you had to wait. You were just all, like, oh, my God, come out already.
You're, like, in a corner with your blanket over your head. Just
like, what the fuck's going to happen? Is he going to kill him? Is he going to kill him?
Now!
So that's my why he's my favorite. Now we're going to go with least.
Ooh, least favorite.
Least favorite. I'm going to go with Goku.
Really?
Goku. No, Goku
better be
more.
Flamed on the internet.
I know I am.
The internet I'm gonna go light you up.
Character, Goku.
Character-wise? Okay.
Character-wise, Goku. Okay. He's still a savage and great person to watch. Don't get me wrong.
Yeah.
Character-wise, he has the least amount of points in my book.
Yeah.
He's kind of a dick.
He is!
And his character kind of, it doesn't really change.
Yeah, like, he...
For someone who's died more times than my grades...
Like, the anime, I loved it as a kid. I still love it now. Yeah. I will watch it all the time. I'm just saying, man never changes. He was stupid to begin with. He saw everything, becomes a god, and still is stupid. It's like, what the flipping fuck is wrong with you?
I think Dragon Ball Z Abridged did it perfectly.
Dragon Ball Z is
perfect.
Yeah. Yes.
Is it bacon flavored? Sure. Like, why did you take a medicine? It wasn't bacon flavored.
Nigga! Okay, what about you, Game? Who's your least favorite?
Kazuto
Kirigaya, aka fucking Kirito.
Hold up. Wait, excuse me.
Sword Art Online.
Whoa, dude.
He never evolves in the entire show.
Okay, he got
his sword. Does.
And he's OP as fuck the entire show. Yeah,
You must not like Deadpool then.
I'm a beta player, dude.
I'm a beater.
I'll take that chip and I'll leave.
He does change though. He goes from not liking anybody really.
He fucking marries
sort of kinda like. He has a child.
He had a child.
That does fucking count.
They adopted an AI.
They adopted and he cares.
Now what do you think Jarvis is?
I was using my fish for the most.
He's been in tears in the whole thing because of like so much stress and pressure. Yeah. He had to be
in a video
like,
game, mind you.
Yeah,
it's kind of fucking stupid.
Yeah, he had to be like that since the beginning because he knew any other way he would have died.
So also, no, Kirito was never very
the
social.
Logic behind because like. If you watch the whole series, you'll know that his old party died.
Yes!
A brutal
fucking death.
Like, three of them suicide by jumping off the end of the world.
It's just like...
And he's like, I can't be a people
anymore. It's like, what happened to the... Yeah, like, the guy was...
But after that, he's just like, yeah, I'll just be alone and emo, because, you know... Yeah. My problem is a major problem here, not the fact that we're all trapped in the fucking gaming world.
I don't know, if because four of my friends is, died and one of them jumped off the end of the world, I'd be a little...
Because... Like, you gotta understand, the guy that killed himself was, like, right on the edge. The guy that killed himself was, like, where's the rest of the team? And they were, like, they all died. And he was, like, oh, gave him the keys, looked off on the edge, said a couple words that were really fucking depressing, and jumped. And that's what he had to live with. So, least favorite character in anime, I feel like there were dumber characters. And yeah. I feel like he's not the least favorite. Him not changing at all really is a thing that makes him go low in the list. But least favorite, nah.
If we're going by that logic, I have to think for a little bit because I'm not sure. But anyway, I think about it, it has to be because of the Kirigaya. You're leaving the CID, by the way.
Oh, shit. Whoa, my bad. Where am I supposed to be going? I don't know. I have no idea.
What is video game?
I don't know. I've never played this game before.
I've never even seen it.
Yeah.
Like, what is this?
But no, my least favorite has got to be, and I know, I might catch some heat from this from the internet, but it's got to be Lucy Heart Ophelia from Fairy Tail.
Yes!
What's the point?
What the fuck is she even there?
What does she do?
No! Sakura from fucking Naruto!
There's three characters piss me off the most. There's Bulma and regular Dragon Ball because she was fucking useless pretty much. Yes. There's Lucy from Fairy Tail, and there's you say her name again.
Sakura.
Sakura from Naruto. They pissed me off. They're so fucking useless.
Sakura is so fucking clueless. And I'm just like, hold on. This man, I'm referring to Sasuke by the way, tried to kill you. Many times, might I add. Can you still go back? Why? It doesn't make any sense. You don't make any sense.
See, Naruto was smart. He moved on like, oh, fuck that Sakura. That Sakura chick. He knows there's a fucking key to life. All right.
But my thing with Lucy, the thing that pisses me off with Lucy is there's really no point for her to be in the show. At least with Sakura, when you get to Shippuden, she's doing stuff. You know, she's got a bit strong. She's capable of doing things. Capable. And I feel like with Sakura, that's a missed opportunity, but the opportunity still presents itself.
Are these Terminators?
Number one on the dumbest, most annoying anime characters, Sakura.
Oh my god. But Lucy, I really don't see the point. Lucy's kind of a hindrance to everyone else of the guild. I mean, she's weak as fuck, slow as fuck. And she's essentially your valley girl in every horror movie ever. Yeah. And they give her little... Her magic is
Lucy's
not...
number seven?
Her magic's not even hers. It belongs to, like, the freaking... It's just
Cosmos.
The freaking... Yeah. So it's like, I mean, I don't know, man. I really don't see the point. I think Natsu could do a lot better. I mean, yeah, man, it's just...
Like,
I just realized that we are saying these names so disgustingly cringy. Like, can we all talk about fucking anime-dubbed voice actors?
Lucy Hartifidia.
So, like,
anime-dubbed voice actors.
So, the only reason Lucy is a less annoying character is that Natsu really doesn't go to like a situation where he has to like save her so hard that he almost died. Yeah, he doesn't ever get in that kind of situation. That's the only reason that she's not the most annoying. Now, characters like that would piss me off even more.
It's gonna get. Oh, fucking.
Oh my god. What
the, yeah.
Oh god, no.
It just blew up.
So. This is a tad bit harder than I thought to figure out characters, anime characters I didn't really like. But like, I already said Goku, but I'm thinking of something.
I don't like Lucy at all. I wish the show would be a lot better without her. I'm gonna say it. They tried to give her some character development. You know what it looked like to me? Shitty filler.
Oh,
that's what it felt like. It felt like shitty filler.
So like, what was it? If Goku was like Luffy from One Piece.
Yeah.
If Goku developed like Luffy from One Piece.
Yeah.
It'd be much better show because Luffy starts off super idiotic. Yes, like most characters like that. Then later on, he becomes a badass with an actual brain, which makes the show even better. But Goku never becomes.
Goku never gets serious.
He never does.
It's all a game to him.
It is, and he dies so many times because of it. Literally, there's so many battles he would have won if he just went Super Saiyan right there in that second,
That's true.
Immediately tried to defeat the enemy right off the bat. No. It's like, oh, okay, let's fight first. And it's like, what are you doing? You're letting him have time to
and then wait for them to transform and shit.
It's just like, it's just like,
five episodes later.
And this is even my final form. What the fuck?
And he gets punched like in the fucking face. He gets knocked out like, alright, I'll use my spirit bomb. Five side stories later. And then he misses.
So like, Jared.
Is that a reference to the Vegeta arc?
Who's your yes it is.
To the Saiyan arc?
Yeah. Who's your either most useless, most annoying, or least favorite?
See, while you guys were talking, I've been trying to figure out.
I thought you were. That's why you were so quiet.
I'm fighting a Super Saiyan, by the way.
I noticed.
I don't even know.
I'm fighting like. What's his name? Venom. Like I'm fighting Venom. Really. I'm fighting Venom.
You just made it harder by saying
just, name. Like, anime. Name some anime.
You just made animes. It so harder by saying name animes.
Nah. I'm fighting Venom, guys.
I mean, if you don't have one right now, you just.
We'll come up with something. Okay, we'll go with next subject.
My topic of bad anime dubbed voice actors.
Bad anime dubbed.
I mean all anime dubbed voice. I'm sorry. All.
I mean, I never.
Sakura-chan, no. Watch out!
Okay, that one, before Full Metal Alchemist, they did a really good job.
Yeah.
The older ones are good, but the new ones are just garbage.
Oh, yeah. The Brotherhood was.
New dubs are just so bad. All new dubs.
No. Brotherhood, there was a good, like, 10 episodes where their dub was just so fucking off. It was hilarious to watch.
I hate when I see them try so hard to say like names they can't say because there's nothing wrong with you not being able to say like Japanese words. Why do you have to try?
You know what?
Sakura-chan.
I've always had terrible voice actors.
Naruto-kun, be careful.
Wait, I have a question.
Yeah.
The Pokemon anime is originally Japanese, right?
Yeah.
Terrible dub. Terrible. I hate it. I love Pokemon.
Come on, yo.
Come on. At least try.
Ash, be careful. Those Pokemon are going to get you.
Well, let's go with least favorite video games.
Okay.
Let's try going
for Superman 64.
Nah. Fuck. I'm not recent. More recent.
Oh, okay.
That's too far back. Listen, we can't talk about Superman.
I'm going to get a lot of shit for this. I'm really sorry. I'm sorry I have time. I'm going to get a lot of shit for this. The Division.
The Division.
I understand it's a great game and all. Like, it's a great game. But if you think about it logically, it's just Destiny, but modern times.
Okay, cool. Yeah,
after you get past, like, the five main campaigns, it's just grinding for guns and XP. And it's just like, I didn't pay for this. I paid for a new experience. If I wanted to play the Destiny game, I would go on 360 and play fucking Destiny.
The Order.
I actually haven't seen the game.
The storyline, it has some numbers to it, but I can't remember the numbers. But it was the Order.
Initiate Order 66.
Yeah. Order, it's a really great story, and it's really nice. It's just too goddamn short. Was like, if you find no difficulty in the battles and like from shooters, it was not really that hard. And then when you finally finish the game, you're like, wait a minute, that's really it? That's the end. And then they released the DLC that you had to pay for. That just felt like it was more part of the story. And you were like, no. That was supposed to be in the original disc. What the fuck are you doing, Order? And it was like,
it pissed me off because I played the game wanting some really badass shit. I gotta fight a werewolf and a semi-werewolf and shit like that. It was really dope. But then you were like, the game's over? Motherfucker, the last thing I did was jump into the water. Really? It really just let you down with how short the game was. If the game was longer, it would be better. I know there's stupider games. I will name stupider games, but that one really let me down. It was a disappointment.
All right, that's true. I get that. So before, because I got to bounce soon, so I'm going to add a little bit of controversy to this. This is a game I've never really understood, Grand Theft Auto.
Really?
And it's one of those things where I don't understand the... It's not a bad game, per se. I just don't get it. I don't get the hype, I guess, is what I'm saying.
Good point, good
point. Because it just feels like there's no true purpose.
Good point.
I'm being the hell out of the guy. I'm being the actual...
You know, you're just kind of there... And it's like, oh, those steal cars, bang hookers. It's like, well...
Steal cars, bang hookers.
So I understand, Grand Theft Auto, it's like you're playing the life of a terrible person.
Yeah.
And you're just doing it, and that's it. And there's no real other accomplishment.
Yeah. You get accomplished for... It's like being rewarded for shit you already... Like, the character would already be doing that shit.
Yeah.
And I feel like people are like, I'm doing something so special with this. No, you're not. Everyone does that. Everyone goes to strip clubs, everyone steals cars, everyone pulls off shitty heists. And I just feel like...
I feel online was stupid one.
Yeah.
Like, the story for Grand Theft Auto 5 was good, and I liked it compared to the other ones. This one was, I felt, was one of the best. But online...
Actually, I thought GTA 4 was better. Huh? I thought GTA 4 was better.
Good point, yeah, 4 was better.
I enjoyed it, because 4 wasn't as comical.
Good point.
Yeah.
So, like, 5, the online part, online... I just felt like, okay, cool, we just wanted to play heist for our friends and everything. And I get that. But then they make it really harder by making you want to grind, like, a lot.
Yeah.
So you have to do so much shit to actually get to the level it feels, to make it feel, like, really good to be able to do the online fights with your friends. But there's, like, no story to do it with, so because it's still online. Now, a lot of online gamers like to do it. They do it with some friends. They start it off. But, like, doing it by yourself makes it really hard. And, yeah, I'm a solo player. Yeah. I play by myself
most of the time. I guess one of the reasons... I don't really have a least favorite video game, per se, because I haven't played a lot of, like, bad video games.
Yeah.
Usually video games I play because I'm not a big gamer. So I play video games that I heard were absolutely amazing. So I played, like, the Arkham series, and I played, like, Injustice, and I played, you know, some of the Battlefield games.
True.
You know? So, like, I haven't had a lot of games where I was just like, oh, such a shitty experience. Oh, my God. But, yeah, I mean, that's one of the games I'm just like, it doesn't make any sense to me.
I liked how you started off with Superman 64. We can't go on that. That's so bad. Hold on. Cool. We can't go on Superman 64. That was so bad. It was just unprepared. The game was released early at that. It was just... Oh shit, we have a day and time to make what?
Sonic Boom.
Sonic Boom out of fucking. Get the fuck out of here.
Can you do like most hype games ever?
The game was not even finished.
It wasn't. Most hype games?
Terrible.
Yeah. I actually have two. I don't know if one of them came already, but actually it has to be what's it called?
It's cool.
Dishonored 2. I played Dishonored 1, I absolutely loved it. Dishonored 2 cleaned off where Dishonored 1 left off, but a little not where left off. Time jump from Dishonored 1. Where, like, I think it's you're playing as the girl who you rescued in Dishonored 1.
Okay.
2. But my second game, and I know I'm gonna have all the wood of this game, Crackdown fucking 3. Jeez, this game's gonna be fantastic. So imagine GTA 5, right?
Uh-huh.
Imagine, see this jump here I can do? Imagine that, and all the super speed and shit, and the gliding. In open world, but see those buildings back there?
Mm-hmm.
Imagine destroying them down to the very last brick.
Oh,
that's Crackdown fucking 3 right there. Open world multiplayer, fucking powers and breaking buildings with gorgeous fucking graphics. That's Crackdown 3. And I am so excited. I ported it like last year. I am so excited for this game to come out. Like,
anybody ever played the Incredible Hulk video game?
I feel like I played it when I was younger, but I haven't played
it. It was on PlayStation 2.
Right, I gotta bounce, y'all.
Okay, Emperor Zuzu is out.
Gotta go make that bank.
Gotta go make some dough.
True.
So, like,
actual dough.
It was, like, cool. really the cool. And the thing is, not even like the story that I like much. It was just the destruction you could do. If you really wanted to break down a building, you had to jump on top of it and just jump down on that building, and it would break. You could pretty much break a lot of buildings. And it was so much fun as a kid. Then I replayed it a couple years later, and I was like, oh my god, this game is completely, utterly retarded. Why?
Speaking of games that were amazing as a kid but seem like so garbage now, fucking, the Ratchet and Clank games.
Oh my god!
Crash Bandicoot.
Crash Bandicoot, I'm gonna and go. Ratchet and Clank is still kind of fun.
Rayman Raving Rabbits on the fucking Wii. The shit where you dance with the rabbit? Oh my.
The rabbit one, yes, that is the stupidest game I've ever played.
They were cool before, but looking back now, they are so, like, there was no goal really. Like, jeez. A lot of fun games.
Bye, Zuri.
And he's gone.
So we were like, I've noticed that my Netflix list is the most confusing thing you'll ever see in your life.
Yes, it is.
It goes from little kids shows to little kids movies to random depressing shit to go back to anime to depressing more anime, and then it's like, what are you doing with your life, Dazinski? I was just like, I went through my tops and then I kept parsing which movie I've seen, and I've seen all of them, and it's just so much shit in my list. If you look at it right now in alphabetical order, you'd be like, what do you do with your life? When do you have a life, bruh?
It goes from the fucking Emperor's New Groove to the Human Centipede.
Yes, it does. It goes from the Emperor's New Groove, the little kid show, to Human Centipede. Then after Human Centipede, I think it jumps back to Family Guy. And then from Family Guy, I think it goes American Dad. Then from American Dad, it goes to,
The Babadook.
Yes, Babadook!
A horror movie.
It's just so confusing. You're looking at my list like...
So, if we're talking about my list, is just... I feel bad for my mom, because we have, like, multiple accounts for Netflix, but we only really use hers. So, all the animes watched on her account. So, everything recommended for my mom is like, oh, you watched Full Metal Alchemist. You might also like Black Butler. I'm like, Mom... Let's watch Black Butler, Mom. She's like, Gabe, we have like 5 shows we need to finish already. Because my mom actually watched anime, surprisingly.
Oh my god. That is my biggest problem. Finishing shows I don't really want to finish but want to at the same time. I just finished the Bates Motel.
Is it good?
It is. I binge watched season 1, 2, and season 3 up to episode 7. Then I stopped because it was like, oh shit, I gotta watch this anime real quick. And I never came back to it because I kept watching happy shit. And that's the most, it's like depressing as hell to watch.
Are you dying?
Yes, I'm half dying.
Don't do that in my podcast. No one's witnesses, by the way. No witnesses. We'll cut before this happens.
Gabe and Jared are witnesses.
We'll just cut this out right here.
All right, guys, we're going to take another short break here and figure out some other stuff. And we'll see y'all in a few. I'm getting calm.
Alright, so guys, welcome back.
Let me
update you on what happened throughout the time.
So he's not wearing a shirt.
Yeah, we were playing Saints Row 4.
We were.
And now we're playing Assassin's Creed 2. I took my shirt off because I had to do a little bit of exercising.
I don't know why.
Stay fucking fit.
Disgusting.
I'm eating food because I'm fucking lard, you know.
And I'm gonna be with my shirt off for probably the rest of the time we're here.
And so
I'm sexy.
We're gonna eat food and we're gonna chill. So I think we're done about the podcast. I think we wasted enough of your time anyways. What is this, an hour long about? Wasted enough of your time anyways, guys. So if you're into the podcast and wanna see more of us, what is our group gonna be called? We're gonna be called the Copyright Cast.
We're gonna be the Copyright
Cast. All you guys do is fucking say shit, it's copyrighted.
Yep.
Videos.
Yep.
You wanna see more of the Copyright Cast, just leave a like down below in a comment. Just, you know, it's right there.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Shut the fuck up.
We are the shit. Hey guys, I'm not kidding when I say this. Don't forget to check me up on Instagram.
Forget to check
Facebook and everything.
Forget to check
me.
Don't do it. Don't.
He is weeb trash.
Shut the fuck up. Hey, if you check me out on Facebook, it's King Dazinski Muscadin. I know you don't know how to spell that. It's Daz. It's DAZ. You'll find me somehow. Go!
We're all weeb trash.
You realize they don't know what you look like.
Yeah, I know.
We had 20 minutes of us discussing fucking anime. Maybe even longer than 20 minutes. We are all
They're following. Why am I running away? Oh, I don't have a sword.
find it. I'm doing it fisticuffs. I'm doing some fisticuffs.
I'm gonna blow the hell out of you, dude.
Nah, they're not about to watch this. My boobs don't leave me. Damn it. Which one was dodge? What are these words? I'm taunting? Why am I taunting? Ah,
to,
there it is.
To the top right.
God, yeah, they were throwing the shit out of me. Yes! World stop! Is this a weapon? Can I pick this up for a weapon? No, I can't.
But yeah, guys. This is the end of the podcast. Please leave a like if you enjoyed it. Comment what you think of the video. Subscribe to my channel for more videos today.
Oh, we're doing a podcast?
And I will see all you lovely game people in the next episode. Goodbye, everybody. I was so tempted to just slap your back right there for the end of the video.
Go ahead. See me kicking the peace, guys.